Blessed be the Lord that trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle, says David in Psalm 144, verse 1 and 2. The Lord is my rock and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? I come to decree and declare to the powers that be, enough is enough. In the name of Jesus, I come by the word of God. I come by the blood of Jesus to say, oh Lord, contend with this stubborn problem, this stubborn issue. Enough is enough. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for your word, oh God. The Bible says in the book of Obadiah, chapter 1, verse 17, on Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, and the house of Jacob shall possess the possession. Your word says in the book of Isaiah, chapter 49, verse 24 and 25, shall the prey be taken from the mighty, or the lawful captive be delivered? For thus saith the Lord, even the captive of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contend against thee, and I will save thy children. Oh Lord God, I come to declare war on every stubborn problem, every stubborn issue, every stay-long problem in my life. Somebody declare, enough is enough. Yeke saka talababa shete. Roko soko tolobo. Every strong man interested in destroying my life and my destiny because of what God is doing in my life. In the name of Jesus, I say your time is out. Enough is enough. I break your stronghold. In the name of Jesus, I lose fire to your foundation. I break up your foundation in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, in the name of Jesus, arise and shatter. Shatter the foundation of wickedness in my life. Shatter the foundation of every stubborn problem, every ancient demon pursuing my destruction. Lord, shatter the foundation in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, today is the day of my deliverance, because on Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, and the house of Jacob shall possess the possession. I come to take back from the hand of the enemy, from the stomach of the enemy, the belly of the enemy, the camp of the enemy, everything that you have taken from me in the name of Jesus. Give it up now. Vomit it now. In the name of Jesus. Enough is enough. It is my time for breakthrough. Every spirit that's called at the edge of your breakthrough, I fire you this morning. I fire you this afternoon. I fire you tonight. In the name of Jesus, from the rising of the sun until the going down of the same, the name of the Lord shall be praised. From the rising of the sun until the going down of the same, the name of the Lord shall be praised. I praise you, my mighty deliverer. I praise you, my mighty strong tower, my high tower. The Bible says in the book of Hallelujah, Proverbs 18, 24. The Bible says in Proverbs 18, 10, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are saved. The Bible says in Philippians chapter 2, verse 9, Jesus has been given a name that is above every other name, and that at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow of things in heaven and of the earth. So in the name of Jesus, I take my stand. I take my stand like Shema. I stand my ground and I said, this issue must go. Today you must go. Today you must flee. Today you must get out in the name of Jesus. Every long-staying problem of poverty, every long-staying problem of shame and disgrace, in the name of Jesus, your time is out. Get out of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Every issue oppressing me, every issue opposing my destiny, challenging my success, enough is enough. Today today. Get out in the name of Jesus. I come against every marital issue in the name of Jesus. Every confusion, every spirit of accusation in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spirit of frustration in my life, agitation in the name of Jesus. Get out. Enough is enough. Somebody begin to clap and pray. Somebody begin to clap and fire. Somebody begin to clap and pray in the name of Jesus. Anything attacking my DNA from my father's house, my mother's house, in the name of Jesus, my mother-in-law, my father-in-law, any ancestral covenant, any ancestral agreement, in the name of Jesus, innocently that I have signed, innocently my parents have signed, in the name of Jesus, by the fire of God, break, 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 break and be destroyed. Break and be destroyed. Break and be destroyed by the fire of God in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, arise. Deliver me, my mighty deliverer. Oh Lord, arise. Heal me from this stubborn issue. Oh Lord, arise. Restore unto me the joy of my salvation in every area of my life. Oh Lord, arise and give me a testimony of my liberty, my freedom, in the name of Jesus. I thank you. Ha 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 ha. I thank you. Thank you for a mighty testimony. Thank you for victory over this stubborn problem. Thank you that I'm a winner, oh God. I'm more than a conqueror. I am delivered. I am free. I am healed. Speak it, somebody. Decree it. Prophesy it over your life. It is done. Thank you, Lord. I worship you, Lord. Oh, I worship you, Jesus. Woo, 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 woo. Glory. I worship you, Lord. My deliverer, I worship you. Thank you, Jesus.